Do you feel like making a remote control to control a cart, a boat, or even an airplane, but don't know how to do it? Just like you, I was fascinated by remote control cars. I really wanted to make a self-propelled car and post-race with friends, but it was very difficult to elaborate a project like that. One of the options was to buy one already made, but it was too expensive and I couldn't afford it. So I decided to learn a little about electronics and robotics and develop a simple and effective way to make a remote control to control several things, but in an easy way and without breaking my head with programming. So I developed a manual, homemade remote control, best method to make it in a few steps. With this manual, making a remote control to control your cart, your boat, airplane, or even your garage door becomes very easy. In it, you don't need to know programming or advanced electronics. With the basics, any capable person can make a homemade remote control following the step-by-step instructions in the manual. So I want to share this knowledge with you, and you will see that this is the best way to make a homemade remote control. To learn more about this manual, click on the link in the description of this video.